lot to give because this is not sustainable. In the first 6 months of our marriage, we separated.
Now, you notice something. He has not changed at all. He's the same guy she was dating, the same guy she chased after, the same guy she married, the same guy she's now married to. He hasn't changed. She wanted him to change. She expected him to change. But he didn't change. He's still the a-hole she got involved with. Except now they're married. And again, this is for him asking her to marry him and him not just saying, you know what, I can't do this. I'm not in a healthy place to do this myself.